Tell this motherfucker, we never fucking with white people again.